Kiss Radio. Radio Gag Kiss.
Simple as a pair. If it is so, Probably gonna have to tell you what GAD is.
So what is GAD, Adam?
I don't know. One, two, three, four. Douchebag boss, leave me alone. I'm trying to text on my phone. Douchebag boss, kiss my ass. This job's giving me a rash. I'm calling in sick, I'm gonna get loaded. Probably never gonna get promoted. Douchebag boss, douchebag boss. Ask me at quitting time on Friday if I can come in and work Saturday. Douchebag boss, go to hell. I'm gonna burn down Taco Bell. I'm calling in sick, I'm gonna get loaded. I'm probably never gonna get promoted. Douchebag boss, douchebag boss, douchebag boss, douchebag boss. I'm gonna beat your ass in the parking lot.
Screaming below. voices out of my head. They're stuck on repeat, gripping tightly onto my mind. Open up my bloodshot eyes, kiss on my rib. Inside of my fat head, everyone can second I turn and take a peek. It comes right back like crazy facts. Even numbers are the key. Digging farther down this hole, and I can't think straight. Under pressure, losing time, fighting urges, they're all mine. Can I beat it this time?
Two babies. babies, bambling, drop the force in his head, bambling, but couldn't kill it dead, bambling, the devil faint was crazy, bambling, both the eyes was lazy, bambling, that baby got away, bambling, to live another day, bambling, I better knew she'd pay, bambling, for doing babies that way, bambling, to see that baby wasn't me, bambling, but that the baby was me, bambling, see I am Alabama, bambling, I am Alabama, bambling, but that the baby was me, 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 bambling, but that the baby was me.
This is Andy. Andy, yes. Say hey. You have
Hi.
To talk.
Hi, Andy. You.
All right.
That was Andy.
That was Andy.
You do.
From the front to the back, they're still staring straight ahead. Got the windows rolled up and I'm feeling a breeze. Not drinking any water. Just facing the same direction.
Trying to the sea, which smelled of rotten earth.
Really?
And it reminded me of frangipani. And French onion dip. As I gazed upon her frantic panties, I recalled a time when I was not afraid of clowns. Goodbye, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home.
sarcastic at times. The step you took to the side was really a step right back in line. I wish I could say I wish you the best, but I chose these words instead to write a song with four more chords than you have thoughts inside your head. So unique, and I can be a little too honestly. You think I haven't seen you before, maybe just a thousand times. I wish I could say I wish you well, but I can't lie to myself, because I think that we both know that I wish you'd go to hell. I want to leave chains like you. We'll be right back.
Hi, you have reached Full Moon Nudist Club and Insane Asylum, and congratulations, you're the third caller. You have won a weekend at your choice of our facilities. Should you choose the Nudist Club, you will enjoy our nature trail, where you can run through the woods naked. Or maybe you would prefer just to lay around the pool naked, or maybe jump in the pool and swim naked. Or maybe you would like our Insane Asylum, where we have designer straitjackets in your choice of colors. And while you're in the straitjacket, you will be spoon-fed. Whichever your choice, we're sure you will enjoy. Have a nice day.